The Story of Starry. Night has come. The sky was dark and the moon rose up to light the night sky. All the stars started hanging out happily in the beautiful night sky. But in one dark corner of the sky, sat a lonely and sad little star called Starry. Tears started forming in his eyes as he compared himself with the other stars. They seemed to reflect a brighter shine than him. "What's wrong with me? I tried so hard yet I still can't shine as brightly as my friends." Even his mother's encouragement to be patient with himself and to try harder found little comfort in his heart.
"Be patient, Starry, my boy. You just have to try harder."
In school, Starry looked down on himself and felt sad and unhappy whenever he went. This affected his studies and learning. All this changed one day when Starry had a conversation with one of his teachers in school.
"Starry, why do you always look so sad and unhappy?"
"I am not as good as my friends and I know I can never shine as brightly as them no matter how hard I try."
"Why, Starry, how could you ever think of yourself like this? Do you know you shine very differently from the rest? You are sincere and true to yourself and your friends. I know I can trust you because you are honest. And remember the last project you did? You were so innovative, your ideas were so refreshingly different. On top of that, you have built for yourself a great network of friends who can work together with you. There's something you should be proud of. I'm proud to have you in my class because you display excellence as a student, always giving your very best. Do you agree with what I said about you?"
There was silence. Starry's mind was racing and his heart pounding. Every word slowly sank into him and miraculously, the five attributes that describe him lifted away the gloom, the helplessness, and hopelessness he had felt about himself. His heart was no longer heavy. Instead, Starry found himself wanting to be in the presence of his many friends in the sky. Standing with his other friends in the sky, Starry took a closer look and realized that the powerful shine in the other stars was a reflection of his own powerful shine. His own powerful shine had helped other stars to shine. What an exciting and amazing discovery! He had been shining brightly all this while. Starry reflected on the five attributes that his teacher mentioned. That he was sincere, honest and innovative, valuing network and excellence. Starry finally understood. "I have been shining all this while. There's nothing wrong with me." He remembered what his teacher told him. Hop in my Starry smiled to himself. He now follows his dreams whenever he goes, shining day and night.